This is how machines are made. Woven out of light.
Got too much already.
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Boss! The Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Songkors back and you'll get a share.
Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
It looks like that machine carries food in those sacks. Not sure I want to find out. Get out of this. can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Carja fort will let me pass over the mountains. Can't be too prepared.
The caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As I turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived. Saving these for the trail.
You're back. And with the Sunkors, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it. I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
Does it? gonna be a problem overriding that last one. Catching it, though. Here they come, corrupted watchers. Snow sets in quicker than frost. Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Carja fort? Them soon enough. A corruptor.
Thank you.
Finally, the sun shines upon us this day!
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here. So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, the one who looks like me, why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. Then he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
Thank you.
Out already?
Ah!
hard under the last kid.
But all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? Supposed to do? Just sit here.
What's going on here? Olin's in there, somewhere. And so's Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
The city's locked down.
That's getting true, outlander.
If this keeps up, I'll be broken a month.
It's always the merchants.
The truth will come out.
Hold!
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little. So, you're alive! We should celebrate! The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There, alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
Watch out for the Oseram merchants. I always seem cheeky as look at you.
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
That girl. Is she
the finest goods
a Nora?
Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Don't pass up these goods.
Blood! Vengeance for Ursa!
You'll like what I have to say, I promise.
Will a bud hide in his blood? For blood! Vengeance for Ursa! How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone! Your own sister, murdered! And her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was...
subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
The corner of this road is frayed. Before near it is, let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Oseram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
I don't think you're getting through that hatch.
I'll look around.
That's what we came for.
Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
Hmm.
did say not to break anything, didn't I?
They told him to obey or they'd kill his family. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. Glyphs show places he visited. There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Wonderful.